Ooh. Beach looks lovely, isn't it?
Tequila. What tequila? Now we're on beautiful boat, which one? A bit of a sticky start, bit of a weird start, isn't it? I forgot my rucksack, had to run back, get the rucksack.
The motorway
was closed, but apart from that, we're pretty good, ain't we? It's been smooth. We're one champagne down, we've got another one in the bag. Yeah, I think I'm ready. I need to offload. I thought I took away all the footage from the SD card, so I'm gonna need to take off all the footage so that I've got enough memory to show you guys what we're gonna be getting up to. But yeah, she's excited.
Very excited.
I'm defo excited. And you know what? As always, the sun is out for a real one. You get me? I'll be sure to show you guys takeoff, alright?
To inflate, pull the red toggle as shown. The air can be topped up by using the smart piece. There is a whistle and a light for attracting attention. Do not inflate your life jacket until you are outside of the aircraft. Please ensure your hand baggage does not block the outside exit.
Not long now.
Or in an overhead locker. Place items in the locker carefully.
Right, as soon as we get up to the air.
In the case of an evacuation, you must be quickly to the closest usable exit, taking nothing with you. Ensure that your seat is now upright and in the takeoff position, for the armrest is down and your tray table folded away.
This is the
window blinds must now be open in preparation for takeoff.
And the ship over there might be what they use to
I've been transported.
Hi, thank you.
Oh my days, babe. It's like more defined. Look at that. Three, two, one. We're about to touch down, baby. Hit the tarmac. Oh, that was lovely. Thank you very much. We are here. It is warm. Woohoo.
Thank you.
it's mostly just my. It literally washed, put it out an hour later.
10 minutes
later.
Babe,
the clothes is dried. The clothes is dried. You'd love it. You'd love doing washing here, wouldn't
it?
You can see this mountain?
Yeah, yeah.
Your hotel over there, this mountain.
Wow. The hotel's over the mountain? Yeah, yeah, that's what we like to hear.
And see.
Yeah.
Very beautiful.
How do you say hello in Egyptian?
Hello, marhaba.
Mahaba.
Marhaba.
Mahaba.
Marhaba.
Mahaba. Mahaba.
Say, the camera is working.
Yeah.
Say, ahlan habibi.
Ahra habibi.
Ahlan.
Ahnan.
Habibi.
Habibi. Habibi means woman, no?
No, habibi is like my love.
My love. So say it again.
Ahlan habibi.
Ahnan habibi.
No.
Ahlan.
Lan. Ahlan.
Ahlan.
Ahlan habibi.
Ahlan habibi. Yeah, I like the language, man. It's just Ahlan habibi. So how did you say good morning?
Sabah al khair.
Sabah al
khair.
Therefore, I'm gonna have to keep saying this. Sabah al khair.
Good evening,
masa al
khair.
Masa al khair. Masa al khair. Yeah, I'm gonna. In Arabic, yeah, it's all about the tongue.
African people know Arabic.
No, but yeah. I'm
he doesn't speak.
I don't even speak my country's language.
I know.
It's
terrible.
I
live in England.
Yeah. I lived in England most of my life.
We're too privileged.
What are they doing? Searching for bombs? Searching for bombs?
This is a routine for all hotel here.
Okay.
Check car, check my ID, check ID for car.
No, that's good. That's good. Make you feel safe. Yeah, they've got Westerners here, so they have to make them feel super safe. Yeah. Your destination, cause
is the Savoy like one of the best?
Here?
Yeah.
Your hotel, not Savoy. Your hotel is Royal Savoy.
Yeah.
It's best here.
But is it?
It's the best here.
Is it good?
Say it again, cause they won't believe me, boss.
First time for me in this hotel, Royal Savoy.
Yeah.
Yesterday.
Wow.
This is the first time for me.
Yesterday.
I go in this hotel. It's very beautiful.
Yeah.
Can you see it, babe?
Yeah.
Calm and rest, relax.
Yeah.
Very beautiful. In beach.
Man said the best. Yeah,
your room here, and beach here.
It gives me Portugal vibes.
Some Savoy and some Royal Savoy.
Yeah, so
Royal Savoy.
Guys, you get me? We're not staying at the normal Savoy. Yeah. You get me? My girl's too sexy to be staying at the normal hotel. I said, they got a royal. That's me. I'm a king. Yeah, and it's gonna be her birthday. I'm the king.
You're king.
The king has to give the queen a royal suite. You feel me? So I made that happen. With a jacuzzi. Yeah, jacuzzi. You been in jacuzzi? Ain't been in jacuzzi? Don't worry. You go sit now.
Speak for your real language.
Yeah, my real language.
Yeah, in Nigeria. I'm a king. Say I'm a king.
Igwe. Igwe. That's how you say king. Igwe. Yeah, I'm teaching it. Igbo, fam.
You know Black Panther?
Huh?
Black Panther.
Black Panther. Yeah. They call me T'Challa. That's what they call me. Yeah. T'Challa, bruv. Emmy. Ooh. Oh my days. This place is amazing, babe. It gives me it gives me Portugal.
You can see this now. And this is your hotel.
Wow.
It's royal.
Woohoo! Come on, man. You know 10 does it the best. They don't call me 10 star for no reason, man. Come on. Hey, babe. They're gonna have to pay me for this vlog, fam. I'm capturing views here.
I say all my friends in Europe.
Yeah?
We are Egyptian. We are a real nigga.
Yeah. Yeah. Ooh, look at the titties on her, babe.
Is very beautiful, very hero.
I think she's got bigger titties than you, you know, babe. It's alright, man. We're in Egypt. It's safe. Don't you know? It's safe here in Egypt. Come on, man. Yeah, come on, man. All right, let me be careful with this. I've got champagne in here. Look at her. Already whinging already. Well, here, we're going to go check in. And we'll go from there. Surely there's someone to pick up our bags. Yes, that's us. Nice to meet you, brother. Ah, what's his name? Makhlouf.
Yes.
Makhlouf, yes. See, I'm getting there, babe.
You are.
Yeah. Thank you, bro. Hey, babe, take his number. Take his number. Yeah, yeah, take his number. Got the mimosas on decky. Oh, it's nice and cold. Yeah.
Probably for your neck.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. This is what we want. After all, she's the birthday girl, so we have to put all attention on her.
Sure, yes.
Tomorrow.
Yes, we already know.
Yeah, don't worry. I do my Googles. Yes.
Because I saw your bus book now.
Yeah. Alright, reservation number. Oh, yes, oh boy. Ooh, I like the interior. Thank you very much.
Is it bus passport?
Maybe. All right, babe, cheers. Cheers to a wonderful holiday in Egypt here. Love you. What's that, mango?
Yes, sir.
Yes, yes, yes.
Fresh mango. Okay, sir, please, I just need you to check your phone number, please. And then I need your email address and your signature, please.
Yeah,
you're checking in
phone
today.
Number is correct.
Yes, you're checking in today, 27, and yep. The checkout will be in 2nd of February.
Yep, what, you said my... There we go.
Thank you, sir.
Are we going to get a tour of the hotel yet? The hotel ground?
Yes, yes.
Yes, that's fantastic. Just want to play music. Get some. We've got to get alcohol.
Anyway, here, I will explain for you. Even you booked with us bed and breakfast, but for Royal Savoy guests, even if you booked bed and breakfast, you already have it, including some soft drink and some local beer and wine.
Local beer and wine.
And
yeah.
We have happy hour for 2 hours every day from 6 o'clock in afternoon till 8 o'clock in the evening. So we already have some selection of imported alcohol in the bar here.
Okay.
Yeah, it's happy hours.
Yes, and then...
It's still happy
hour, yeah. No, it starts at 6. Don't worry, give
yes.
A bit time.
Yes, till you go to rest and change like this. Here
get changed, listen
yes.
To music.
And we already have...
Go on, hold this.
We have 3 private swimming pools here. That's about 1, 2, and 3rd ones from here.
Nice. And we have a bar here. You can
serve you by the local wine and gifts from 12 to noon at
sunset. Nice. Wow. Juice,
coffee,
mm-hmm.
Okay.
Yeah. Thank you.
Y'all are gonna get first look. Jeez.
Oh my god, wow, so nice.
Okay. Yeah, that's what's happening.
Wow.
Nice one.
There's a view.
Done well, yeah? I don't know.
Brilliant, babe.
Yeah?
Couldn't ask better. We'll be sitting out here someday.
Go on. Are we allowed to smoke out here?
Yes.
Yes, I'll get some cigars. Whew. Okay.
Wow.
Okay, guys. Day what, one? This is day one.
Yeah, full day.
Yeah, so day one, about to go get some brekkie. This is my drip for the day. Look how good my pasta looks. Woo! Woo! It's a special girl's birthday. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday there, baby. Happy birthday to you. Woo! So obviously, we're gonna go for... We're gonna go for breakfast. Take a tour. Then we're gonna go from there. But so far so good, really.
Weather's lovely.
Had an amazing shower. I've been to the gym this morning. Yeah, man, can't complain. Really, really can't complain.
Life's good.
Life's good. That's good, baby. Anyway, guys, shall see you later. She at least I got that on camera. Yeah. Yeah, wait, hold on one sec. See, I'm a vlogger now, so if the camera ain't catching... Come on, different poses, mama. Just keep moving. Let's go. Oh, mate, that sea looks lovely. I'm not sure if y'all can see. Look, you can see that that mountain over there. It looks so much better in the real life. Right, come on. See this lift? Fam, bodybuilder lift.
This
fam.
Is a nice one.
Come on.
All the others are shit though.
What's going on? I need to...
Having a great day already, babe. It's only like.
Cause your boy does this.
You have to do the special button trick.
Yeah. Look, guys, it's peak. Look, I came here a day before. Look at this massive spot, fam.
Alright, baby, you still look sick.
Brazy. Brazy spot. Look at that. Ting looking like a beehive and that. Woo, trim is still on fleek, la flique. This man don't do that.
Should we
look
like
oh, got caught. So guys, basically, she doesn't really know that I'm planning a surprise for her. I already told the reception people, so I'm just going to go confirm. Where is he?
Me.
Is it you? Yeah. Fantastic. Sorry, brother. I asked your colleague yesterday for a little surprise for my girlfriend.
Sending now.
Already now? Yeah. Fantastic. Thank you very much, brother. All right. So it's confirmed. They're sending someone to the room right now. To literally spruce up the room, some flowers,
some cakes and champagne, you know, something light. So actually can get into the birthday mode.
Morning.
But yeah, look at her. She's none the wiser. Mate, I can't lie. The swimming pool is looking lovely. They need to make like a breakfast swimming pool spot where you can just dip your toes. Obviously, guys, if I had bare peas, I would have got her to stay here. I would have brought her to stay here. Look, we got jacuzzi. We got jacuzzi inside.
They got jacuzzi outside.
Who is it?
Look, the birds are stealing my food.
Oh my God, they're so scary. I hate them. Nah, they're not that big. Anyway, as I was saying, these are the villas. Crazy expensive, bruv. Our room was expensive, but this one? Expensive. It's alright, sit there. I'll sit here.
It looks mean. Look at the beak on it.
Yeah, it's having a good meal right now. Just this hallway alone is just so cool and refreshing.
That's because it's all shaded.
We getting money on a Tuesday. And man was trying to say walk. He's a joker.
I'm never doing that walk. Let me just carry that now.
What's the whole point of a golf buggy if you're not going to get man to use it? Even clean our room. Is the room ready? Is it ready?
Just like 10 minutes.
10 minutes. Is that a Nigerian accent I hear?
Yeah.
Odabo. All right.
Oh.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, my baby. Happy birthday to you. I'm fucking outdone myself on this one. Babes, all for you.
Thank you so much.
All for you. Bloody hell, they've done this nice.
Wow.
They've done this nice. Look, come on, lads. Take note. Take note.
I knew you were planning something.
Oh, but you didn't know that. Come on.
Wow, babe. This is insane. Look, little Easter bunnies.
That's why I said I was going to...
You went downstairs?
Yeah.
Is that what this was about last night?
Yeah.
Made out it was about 100 bottle pounds.
It was, though. The bottle. They tried to bring a 100 pound bottle,
oh
but...
My God.
I told them just something light, something light.
I didn't even notice this.
Something light, you know?
Oh, thank you, babe.
Just for the birthday, gal. Come on, babe.
Thank you so much.
Love you.
Best boyfriend ever, babe. Love you.
You heard that? The best.
Okay,
this is
amazing.
Come on. They even filled up the jacuzzi. Come on, man. Yeah,
where
do your
lights?
Thing.
Put the lights on, it's a bit dark in here.
There's lights on your side, no?
Are they?
Hey, yo, my last summer's outstanding. Do a crop myself, even when the power's landing. Spend a whole night in these tents, but I ain't out camping. Bitch, I'll grab a thermal gun and hit your town scanning.
She's like anything in life, I'll come and downsize. X said my head too big, she wanna downsize.
I don't make it special, man. I love you. I love you. And happy birthday. You happy? Happy yet?
Yeah.
You had one, but had to get another one. Come on, man. If y'all don't know.
When we make it work, you know it works the most. I drenched the bridge in gasoline, I didn't burn it, no. But you came around with a match and then you let it fly.
Let's go get lit and jump in the pool.
You try and get me back,
you were in the champagne.
Can't forget about what?
Horse riding.
What time is it?
3:30.
Yeah, that should be calm. Weird, just holding up my GoPro, like. Yeah, it's just because last time I don't get enough footage, so I always have to overcompensate.
Yeah, just in case. Oh, is that the case?
Yeah. Everyone's just out there enjoying the Miami. Oh, they got the sign saying, please relax, I'm vaccinated. Okay, yeah, we're going that side. Hoo hoo! Beach looks lovely, isn't it? I'm not even. It's too funny. Hello, brother, you alright?
Yeah, how are you today?
Oh, I'm not too bad, and you? Babe, where do you want to sit? Closer to the.
What?
Yeah, that's fine.
What?
Yeah.
Here.
Yeah?
This one? We'll do that one right there.
Alright,
okay. Champagne glasses, please.
Glasses.
Nice.
No, glass. Yeah, champagne glass, please.
I am sure 1 minute.
Yeah, no,
okay.
No worries. This drink one smells amazing.